juice.
See, not so bad down here in LA, right?
Oh, never, never, never.
Huh? People in San Francisco, no need to be afraid of Los Angeles. Come down here, be in the Price is Right, and win prizes like this. Go ahead, George.
And hey, we're in LA. You know what we love is brand new cars. Toyota Corolla L, featuring a 1.8-liter engine, 4-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, plus low jack, and paint and fabric protection. It's the Toyota Corolla!
Anybody who speaks sign language or knows sign language, that's P-R-I-C-E. How about that? Nice touch. Game is called Cover Up. You got to cover up the sign language signs with the right numbers to give us the right price. So you cover up the P here with a 1 or a 3. Cover up the R with a 7, 4, or 9. It's like that, all the way down. Now, here's the trick to the game. You don't have to get it right the first time, but if you don't get it right the first time, as long as you have at least one number right, you get to keep on playing. Okay. And then you can play another round as long as you have at least one number right. Oh. Each round, every time you have at least one number right, you get to get another chance, get another chance. So, well, go ahead, Matthew. Yeah, it'll be exciting. A 1. Toyota Corolla L. 196, man, he's breezing through the numbers. Breezing through those numbers. 1960. Could it be 19666? No, not on this show. 19,675. Is he right? How many numbers does he have right? First two. Good job. First two are always the easiest. Now you got to get those last three. And as long as you get one of those three right, you can keep on playing. Yeah. 8, 5, or 4? 8. Oh. 4. Feeling the 4. He's got the feels for the 4. Keep picking up that 6, man. Maybe there's something that he's feeling the vibes on that 6. 0. 19,480. Is he right?
Give me one.
All you need is 1. How many does he have right? Man, 823. Oh, man. Matthew, I'm sorry, buddy. Guess what? You got the computer. The computer's all yours. You're going to spin the wheel. He's leaving because we got another contestant up here. We're going to move the old contestants. We got to move them up, get the new ones in. Let's get another one, George. What do you got?